I got my little camera here. It'll look like it's 100 miles away, and you have to look at it on your TV. Like, man, what a lead!
Yeah, he does Thursday nights, right?
That's Sam Smith, yeah. He's okay. On the Bike Works team that I'm on.
Who usually does Thursday nights at last year?
Well, Corey and Lefty from the Gotham.
Right.
But he's been doing other races, and he hasn't been going to Thursday nights.
But that's the guy, Sam Smith?
Yeah, Smith, yeah. Okay. He's like,
this is a fan!
Yeah, there's
Oh, that's Brad. Yeah, that's Brad. And that was the guy who led. That was the guy who led at the beginning. And there's Sam. No.
Yeah, that's Connor.
Yeah.
Come on, Mike Black.
They all look the same.
Another breakaway going off the front. Well, there's your answer. John Marshall on the front. Sam Smith in the mix. One of our 412 guys. Lance Abchar. Big Mike Black in the mix as well. Looks like we've got about 8 riders or so trying to sneak their way off. The pride of Washpop, PA, Andy Wolfko on the wheel right now. That is Zach White leading the chase. Connor Thompson trying to get across, as well as one of our QCW riders. That is Aaron Ritt. Three to go, riders. Three to go. 3 laps to go.
Here, 2 to go for our leaders right now. They've got about a 6-second gap. Make a little noise. This is Zach White and Andy Wolfko. 2 to go, riders, 2 to go, 2 laps to go. Our Jake Mike Black coming through, 2 to go, gentlemen, 2 laps to go. He's got Connor Wisniewski for Company Project 412 on the front. 2 to go, riders, 2 to go, 2 laps to go in this race. I'll tell you what, the body language in that field.
I feel an angel.
I'm going to record you and then put you on a big poster.
Oh, no.
Give you...
Go ahead, start chatting. 940.
See the light flashing?
Yeah.
And then I'll put you on YouTube, you become famous.
Yeah,
and then you disown your parents, you keep all the money, and you become like Taylor Swift, okay?
But do I have to sing or anything?
Can you sing? Can you dance?
One to go. Andy Wolfco, one more lap for these two riders. The chase is on. Mike Black, Connor Wisniewski, and Big Sam.
Keep on going. Make it to the corner. Keep on going.
One to go.
Come on, Sam,
gonna do it. Big, bad Andy Wolfco all the way to the line. Oh my lord, the pride of Washington, PA, Andy Wolfco getting the win. Sam Smith with the late charge for second on the day. What a phenomenal ride by these riders. Quarryville, PA, the new hometown for Mr. Andy Wolfco, your Pro Men's winner.